Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, haters on Vine, welcome to the BVE Awards.
Let me hear you say hey, J. Cole. Let me hear you say hey, J. Cole.
In the back, diamond fangs in my grill. Brooklyn brim with my eyes sitting low. And every boy in here with me got that smoke. And every girl in here gotta look me up and down. All on Instagram, cake by the pound. Circulate the image every time I come around. G's up, tell me how I'm looking, babe.
What is all for you? Just walk my way.
Just tell me how it's looking, babe.
I'm a lady of all.
I want to do it too. Can I don't care. I'll do it anyway.
Take all of me. I just want to. Oh, man.
The BVE Awards is sponsored by PopInMedia.com. Go check them out.
Now it's time for the funniest awards. Introducing the category for funniest Vine of the year, T-Centric.
Yo, homie, check out these bars. Killers, stealers, snakes, and lizards. Is that a snake? Ah! Shout out to the brothers and sisters that put in hard work to get this award. God, shit. And the nominees are...
And I'm so glad to present to you this day and the winner.
Introducing the category for funniest male of the year, Fly Mall.
Hey, he funny as shit, cuz.
He ain't funnier than me, though, but. You
know, it's like, no, shout out to all the funny viners, man.
Oh? Y'all ready? Here's a nomination for male funniest viner of the year.
Even though I'm funnier than these niggas.
It's like, nah, here they go. Winner for male funniest viner of the year is,
drum roll,
not you like shit boy, you thought like shit.
It's like, no, the winner is,
let my hair down cause he's nappy, is that Keith over that scrappy, hold up Keith, this ain't what they want.
Yeah. Introducing the category for funniest female of the year, Too Funny For You.
What's up y'all, I'm Too Funny For You, and I mean like, I just want to tell y'all know them funny female viners. I'm having y'all laughing like, oh, Jesus. Like, making y'all feel like y'all about to die. But then, at the same time, they speak that real.
So, Sharkeisha, who are the nominees?
Sharkeisha!
And the winner is, get off of me, I'm trying to tell you who the winner is.
Introducing the categories for funniest viners, Antoine Tate.
You know, I felt the need to make sure I had this category for all different kinds of people. So I made different divisions based upon how many followers you had. 500K plus, 100K plus, 10K plus, and under 10K.
And the winner is... Introducing the category for funniest viner of the year, Teddy McAlee.
Who the funniest viner though? I'm talking about the people that's naturally funny. Niggas that brought some motherfucking tears to your eyes.
Oh, but bitch, I will be a nominee next year though. Shit, but I'm not at the stage yet. Oh, and the nominee.
Feels good, don't it?
And a motherfucking winner, Ayus.
I can't wait till I'm in the movie. I don't even care for my African extra.
Now, here's a performance by Jermaine Edwards.
I remember when I lost my mind. I was something so special about that place. Even your emotions had an echo in so much space. Ooh, yeah. And now it's out there without a gate. Yeah, I was out of touch. But it wasn't because I didn't know enough. I just knew too much. Oh, yeah, yeah. You're driving crazy. Ooh. You're driving crazy.
Thank you.
crazy.
We'll be back with the 2013 Black Vine Entertainment Awards.
She was quiet. Turned down for what she stayed inside. I'm gon' hit you with the wood, babe. You gon' call me Tiger. Heard they snitching in the hood. Protect the custody, now he silent. And he riding, call his partner. Ain't his partner. He went state, he was at what hit Oscar. And that shit ain't he ain't right. That bait, that homeboy fake. And it's a lot of what bullshit in that discovery pack.
I see everything.
Doing wall clothes. I'm losing time where the judge at.
That not a party.